Sometimes I comb my hair and sometimes I won't. Depending on how the wind blows, I might even hang my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul.
Guys, it's your girl Denise. As I look over the previous years while sketching, practicing on my nose, my mouths, a couple of new characters, as you can see, I have my little alien friend here. Watch out for her. She's going to be coming up soon in a near video. I have some ideas on her. But also, I'm like practicing on my eye techniques and a couple of lips and some new things. These are actually the last sketches for this year, actually. Yeah, just doing some sketches in my sketchbook. But I was, while I was filming it, I was just kind of reminiscing and thinking, you know, about the previous year. I have to say, last year was not an easy one. I lost a lot of loved ones. And at the same time, I feel blessed. Blessed that I'm, first of all, still here, still kicking. And my channel didn't do too bad. Of course, I didn't make my goal that I wanted. Didn't get monetized exactly. But when I created this channel, I wasn't trying to be a clout chaser, nor am I trying to be that bitch, you know, as the millennial. The millennials say generation, you know, they always talking about the bitch and calling each other the bitch, but but anyway, I'm just living my best life, guys. Enjoying it, sharing my passions and my love. The added bonus is that I will get paid for that, so that was a goal, trying to you know, get a salary on the side. I try to leave you with a laugh, a thought, a feeling of being just beautiful inside and out. You know, even if I am 50 plus years old, I once was 20, I once was 30, I once was 40. And I enjoy creating, at the end of the day, entertaining videos. And if I leave you with something, then I feel like I got this YouTube thing down, right? Pretty much down packed. It's my little side hustle, my little motivation, my little make me feel good inside, you know? So I'm just going to take that into the new year, 2020. It's even hard to say. But anyway, and then too, as you notice in my videos, I never ask people to subscribe at the end of my videos. Because I want them to make that choice, you know. I don't want to be forcing them to subscribe if they don't want to. Because at the end of the day, you're subscribing because you want to help support my dream. And that's what this channel is to me. It's like my little platform and my little dream channel. And with the right amount of subscribers support my dream, just ask Patrick Starr, Jackie Ina, Alyssa, B-Loves, Lizzo, and countless others, you know? But at the end of the day, I appreciate everybody that do come to my channel and check it out. And I wish everybody the greatest new year that they could possibly have. And I guess I'll be seeing you guys in the new year. Bye, guys.